Hello. In this question, we are given a balanced chemical equation. We're told that we have two hydrogen peroxide, H2O.